when the contract expires on 30th November and you feel the man has not justified an extension, you charge him liquidated damages. So the contract continues to proceed even after 30th of November. But now at that point, you start to charge your liquidated damages for at a certain level.
So when it starts running, you can even the water can go. It has to go to the shaft here, and this water is pumped back to the property. And that one is also a major concern to us. Because initially, the contract was affording the contractor to run the water from here to the draft tube. And yet, this water can be contaminated in the way.